Something like this I have done twice in my past and it has always given me amazing results. I have a very good idea. I am going to start on a 30-day challenge and you are going to do that challenge with me. Hear me out for next 2 minutes and I promise you, your life will change. I really mean this from the bottom of my heart. I was going to do it only for myself, but then I thought that why not involve you people also. So what we are going to do today is, this is my first video of my 30-day challenge. I'm going to be posting one video every single day on my YouTube channel. Now, this is part of my challenge. You can have your own challenge. You need to decide what you want to do. You can maybe start on something to do with English. You can start working on your vocabulary. Maybe you decide to learn 5 new words every single day. Maybe you decide to write 5 new sentences using those words every single day. So anything, you decide your challenge on your own. Okay, now you have the time till the night today because this is the first day of the challenge. You have to start with me and there is also something else that you will have to do. There is a tracker, okay? I have made a tracker for all of us and the link will be in the description. Okay, go to the description. I will also pin it in the comments. Okay, so go to the link and post day one and whatever you did. So day one, you will see my post also over there. You will see in my name, Alina Rais, you will see day one posted a video. I have noted my stats and exactly 30 days from here, I'm going to be sharing my growth with you. Okay, that will be another video. I will be sharing my growth in 30 days and I will prove it to you. These challenges are extremely powerful. Guys, there is so much negativity everywhere around us. If we can do something about this negativity, see, we can't really control everything that is going on outside in the world, but we can definitely control what is inside of us. So what we are going to do is, instead of wasting away all the energy in the day, we are going to focus on our challenge because these challenges are very powerful. They give you a direction in life and they take away your focus from the negativity and curb it into positivity. And that is what I'm trying to do over here. You choose your own challenge. It can be about English. It can be about sketching. It may be about a YouTube channel that you have started. Okay, you may start posting one video every day with me. And then you will be going to the tracker and update your progress every single day. You will not miss one single day. Guys, if I mean anything to you at all, if I mean even this bit to you, you're going to do this with me. Okay, let's do this together. Trust me, I swear on my God, I was going to do this alone. And then there was this idea, there was this spark that I should do this with my subscribers. I should do this with other people, people who follow me and people who look up to me for ideas. Something like this, I have done twice in my past and it has always given me amazing results. I don't know how this challenge is going to prove for me. I don't know if it will be positive, it will be negative. I do not know. All I care about is the challenge. I do not care about the results. I care about the challenge. So let's hop onto this challenge together. Let us see if the hard work really pays or not. So are you on? And very soon you will be receiving that video where I promise to promote your channels. That is also in the pipeline. You will receive it in the next 3 to 4 days. For now, go decide your challenge. Hop onto this journey with me. Keep the track on the tracker. Okay, do not forget to update your progress because unless you measure your progress, the progress will not really happen for you. Trust me, I've done it in the past. I know the results. I know how it works. Just follow me and I promise you results. That's my promise to you. If it doesn't work for you, you've got to come back to me and tell me on my face that, girl, sorry, it didn't work. But I'm sure it will work for you. It will work for me. It will work for you. But whatever be it, we are going to have one amazing month together. One amazing month of hard work, of sincerity, of consistency, of holding on to a promise that we made to ourselves. Okay, see ya.